Hello everyone, Xeno here. Welcome back to Let's Play Xenoblade Chronicles 1 Definitive Edition. Last time, well, a bit of things happened. Mostly, events. Oh, can we do this heart? No, we need Cloud Affinity.
Hurry it up, slow coach.
What's wrong?
Jojo! Gado! This is for you!
What can it mean? This is for you. Is Juju already dead? Or is he going to be killed? Is that why Atharon? But then, what does that mean? If we keep moving, is Atharon really going to die?
No!
What's wrong, Shulk?
This battle is for my people. If you can't handle it, drop that weapon and head home.
That's not it. It's just that...
Out with it!
Listen. Maybe we shouldn't just rush in head first.
What?
We got this far.
I think we should observe them and plan our attack afterwards.
You insolent! We don't have that kind of time! You don't know a damn thing about these machines. I have observed their movements. I've planned this attack for a month! I know full well what's going to happen to my brothers and sisters.
It's just...
We're going! Fall in, medic!
Sir! What's got into you?
A
vision again. Don't tell me, another death.
Yeah.
I knew it. The Shulk I know doesn't just chicken out for any old reason.
This vision, was it like before?
Kind of. I saw an underground ether river. And Atharon.
Huh. An ether river. You know what? That sword lets you see the future. All that power. And you still keep getting it wrong.
Better to use my brain than my fists.
Shulk, I may rush in head first, but at least my head's useful for something.
Okay, I get the idea.
I ain't done yet. You're useless on your own, Shulk. That's why we're here.
Ryan,
Next time you have a vision, you tell us. We bear the burden together as a team. You have a vision you don't like? We'll change the future together. Got it?
Got it.
What was that? Say it like you mean it.
I got it, all right. Next time I'll tell you.
He's right, Shulk. You two saved Juju once before. I know we can do it again. I believe in you.
Thanks.
They're right. We'll change what happens. Anyway, I didn't see Juju and the others dying. There's still hope.
All right, let's roll. Foron is no longer a guest partner. We'll have to come back later. Like in free, ladders are your best friend. Electric ether crystal.
Come on.
Well, I wasn't expecting the unique monster, so... Oh, we're back here. Really? It's not too far, thankfully, but still. Oh, apologies. Excuse me. God. Well, down!
In your face!
We did it!
Now it's right time! Bring it on!
So, that's good!
Ah, how's that?
So,
everyone, let's go!
Now!
Powering up! Oh. Now it's right time!
Yeah.
This is bad.
That's really more powerful.
Let's check our arts. Heat bullet. I don't like heat bullet. I don't know why. I just don't like it. But now, let's get a reward. Location pit 4. Did ice crystal? Right, we need to find. Might as well get this ice one. What? Oh, it's you. Yeah, no, I'm not.
I gotta focus.
I wasn't even expecting them. No game. Not dealing with them. Really hard not to get attacked by the thing. Seriously. It's mainly because the thing just suddenly gravitates to you. And it's like, Yeah, Ryan. Draw Nagro. Because we can defeat it, but just the other enemies around it. Just this thing? Good.
Let's stay focused.
What a bunch of joke ass. Ooh, that's actually kind of an interesting. That's actually, you know what, I'm grabbing that. Don't know if I would do that, because while the revival up is cool, Ryan's the one that would probably be needing to have someone else have this, if that makes sense. Alright, actually. Should be technically using this. It's a noticeable sum, but to me, quick step to me and others, it's very noticeable when you don't have quick step. Even if you can't put your finger on what you're missing half the time. Alright, waypoint marker. Beep boom. Beep boom. Beep boom. The ether mine.
We're here. The central pit.
Where are they all? I don't see anyone.
We'll take that lift.
I'm ready to mash some mech on.
Yeah. Juju, Atharon, just hold on.
Central pit entrance. Really? Get away! Oh, really? Come on. No, it's not.
Man, what a bunch of jokers.
And we got Sugar Edge! Yes, you have to say it like that. Sugar Edge! Get more light heal. And the one for you is Last Stand. Which, yeah, no, revives the user once they hit 0 HP. Really good. Going to lower while down. And heal blast. There.
We can definitely do this.
Wait, what? When did Brian get toppled?
Anytime, any place.
Right.
Venting heat.
Backslash.
Feet. One heel coming right up.
I'm feeling
one left.
Sharp as a nail, Shulk.
Split it.
Venting heat.
We can definitely do this.
Good to go.
Big backslash.
Now we're working as one.
You silly shark.
Shall we?
Let's not lose our heads, though.
Cool. Let's keep this up.
We want to get every ether deposit here on, because we may not, because we won't be able to come back here. Spoiler alert. Same with trying to finish to collect Pedia for some of the items that are rare to come by in the upper areas, but not so much in the lower. The areas though, yeah, no, they're really easy to come by. No. Yeah, no. This is very far, and I can't even control it.
Gado.
At least we got an achievement, I guess. However, we have to do all that again. Thankfully, we can just ignore these guys now, because they're not guarding anything worthwhile. Now we can grab this one. Sadly, the water crystals don't give too many good stuff. Well, they do give good stuff, but it's not as much as the others, where it's like stuff like attack, stability.
I'm never gonna give up.
Now we've got. Our first use of Secret Edge, and it causes days! Come on, fate!
Man, what a bunch of jokers.
And What a bunch of jokers. And we're slowly going down. Central pit, level 2. The good news, we can just not worry too much about being interrupted this time. Because they're right here.
Don't do anything stupid now.
Leave it to Roy. I'm ready.
Oh, thunder bullet.
Ready.
Nice fire crystals. We can dodge around these guys. Even if we take a bit of damage, that's fine. And then we cross this bridge. When I first played this game, I thought that this was a mechon arm. And honestly, I get where I thought it. I just wonder how I didn't put the words, oh yeah, they've only been here a month, to the point to then compute it together with. Oh yeah, they probably haven't been able to do anything about the stuff here. Now if we can sneak by. Nope, couldn't.
Whip through the air.
Lock down.
Let's fire it up. Got a cool off. Okay, now we're working as one. We took this victory together.
Who else wants some? Let's stay focused. Come on. Keep this up. Good thing I'm here. No? Anyone?
Now let's try and avoid these guys. Because even though getting those ethers, crystals, would be cool. Yeah, no, they're not worth it. They're not worth the hassle. Yeah, we're not catching that elevator. Really? Yeah, this is something that can happen also. So, yeah. regulation piston. These enemies, I might be able to avoid them. Depends on their bishop. Yep, we managed to avoid them. Really good. Nice. Got some nice fire ether crystals. Now if we just wait for the elevator. And we want to go across there for the next puzzle. I believe. Give that or a cross. Oh yeah, there is one over there. So I'm gonna wait because yeah, no, definitely not. That drop can kill you sometimes. Yeah, no, we have to cross first. How we can get sparkles of light down here, but hey, I'm not gonna complain. More electric if crystals. Hopefully one of them is a double attack. You cannot defeat me. I have a ladder. Ladders can defeat anything. As long as you're on the ladder, the enemy has to disengage. Boom, 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 boom. Do, 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 do. And now, let us descend. I believe at max health you can survive that fall, but you're not getting max health at this point. Climbing is so much better than the other games. How did they mess up the climbing in the later games? I'm not saying the climbing in the other games is bad, it's not as fast as it is in this game, where it's like, I don't feel like my time is being wasted. But it might be a quick step, gems, working their magic again. Now we need these gems. These are earth. And we've got two more deposits on the way. Now, will I be able to? Because there is a sweet spot. Nope, I couldn't. There is actually a sweet spot where you can just not gain your attention if you're not high enough level. Nice. Perfect. Medium rare. Normally, we topple.
Over yet.
I'm on it. My rifle's getting hotter. Hey, not so fast.
Leave it to me. Okay, now we're pulling together.
That's right, Shulk.
How do you like that?
Teamwork at this point.
Good to go.
Wow, down.
The next one will hurt even more.
Shala.
I can't see Charlotte, only her gun.
Alright, I'm feeling it.
We will need to switch to Shulk soon. Next area is the area I'm thinking. If it isn't, then I can stick to Charlotte for a bit longer.
Bunch
Congratulations. This really isn't.
A piece of cake.
Never say it is. Crap part M. Now we should be reaching the next landmark. Yep, personal life brief. So I think we are. Yeah, we are. Party, switch to Shulk. Get Ryan next. Skill trees. You know, we still don't have anything. Normally we don't do this, however... Oh, where is it? Where is this? Is it Finity Chart? Yeah, it's gifting. There we go. Still not. We need to get one more. Nope, not place. Come on, Sharla. We do not have the items for Sharla, so we're just... There's almost no point. Yeah, no. It did not. Oh, this is not good. I was needing, I'm needing her to get an affinity up, especially soon, since she is effectively going to be coming up only every so often. So it's like sucks. But that's effectively what's going to happen because she's not useful otherwise. Let's go! Now let's run over. Try and get the Ether deposit and... Here comes the Mekon. We need to feed this back on. Proceed.
I don't want anyone dying out there.
We can definitely do this.
Whoa, boom!
This will make a mark.
Take your axe.
Take this.
Hammer.
Yeah.
Now we're working as one.
You said it, Sharla.
Just gotta slowly build up a chain attack kick. Engage for the boss.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Against Bronze Face.
Bring it on!
Let's do it, Ryan! Fire! Just a little more! Keep it up, everyone!
Crap part L.
Anyone?
So we grab this.
I can feel the power.
That's what I'm talking about.
Titans? J. generosity. Just gotta wait. That claw. Let's go jut down. It's gonna block. Oh wait. However, we've got a tougher challenge to fight. Instead. Boom. Two enemies drop down. We have to fight the boat. Focus attacks on this one.
We're not invincible.
Milano, entrained.
Let's focus our efforts.
I'm on it.
Gotcha.
Bring it on.
Double it.
My right is getting
weak. We can definitely do this.
We're starting to look like a team.
We can do even better.
Come on, Sala.
Chainsaw.
Thanks.
I'm really feeling it.
Look, that's good.
Another of power.
Easy.
Now it's right time.
Bring it on.
Swing.
Now it's right time.
Now.
Bring it on.
Shadow up.
Boom.
Take this.
We win.
Let's keep on going like this, guys.
Good thing I'm here. No? Anyone?
Lieutenant Pike. Let's quickly check it. That's a really, really good weapon for max damage. But again, I prefer defense on Rhine. Wait. Cyber shoes. Because you'll just need the agility. Huh, I was wondering why things didn't seem to add up. I just couldn't figure out why something. Like I said. We grab those. The E for Pebble. The Black Frog. And the E for Pebble. The final descent. And we'll have to build up one more full bar.
No. They're gone. So whose blood is? Oh no.
Ah, here at last,
Ha! I've been getting hungry!
Fulk! Isn't that...
It's him, all right. He's the one who took Juju.
Juju and the others! Tell me where they are!
You want the brat? Well, he's right here!
Juju!
He's still alive, but don't think he will be for long. As for the others, well, I just couldn't help myself. I ate them all up! Welcome to our banquet hall. Tonight, the main course will be... you! And if I've still got room, the brat will make a tasty dessert!
Murderer!
I'm Zord, your host tonight.
Zord? So you have a name?
That's what they all say. Can't say that I remember it myself.
What's he talking about?
Oh, yes. It's good to see fresh meat on the table. These colony folk just didn't fill me up.
Gaddo. The others.
Come on, boys. Dinner's ready.
I swear I won't stop until I've scrapped each and every one of you!
I wish it was this good at gameplay.
Get behind me!
Right, Sharla, we are Homs, and we won't just stand here waiting to be eaten.
Monardo, do you think that that thing can get me?
How about this?
I'm not metal face. You'll have to try harder.
It's the same as before. The Monardo's useless against this guy.
It's like break during the chain attack, because large runners can't be affected.
What's the law, Monardo moron? Tossing a flies at me!
Yeah, you're going to be hearing that a lot. So, don't focus on him. Instead, be upon the reinforcements he calls. Shut up.
My rifle is getting hotter.
So is a piper.
Okay, my turn.
Shake it, itch.
So is a piper.
Grind time.
Sword drive.
That all you got.
We did it.
Dropping the flies at me. Who ain't supposed to jump off the cliff?
Quick! Pull me up! He's going to use cut scratch. That's going to cause bleed. Get me up! I won't do anything about it, but... Oh. Get up! Get up! Ryan, get me up.
Stay strong.
We can still try again.
What's the law, Monado Moron?
Let's focus our efforts. No problem.
What will the flaws at me?
Keep pushing. You.
We can definitely do the coming to
you. Run now, or I'll turn you to dust!
Sorry.
Our mouth is getting hotter.
Wow, down!
Ryan, get tranquilizer!
Run now, or I'll turn you to dust!
Get up! Hey, come on!
No.
Charla, hang in there. Let's focus on our efforts.
Art practice.
What will the flaws at me?
My life is getting hotter.
So you can fight back.
Nice.
Nicely done.
What will the flaws at me? What will the flaws at me?
Everyone, let's go.
Slowly beat up on the Maglon.
You want it? You got it.
Open your flaws,
Run with yourself. Let's focus
on the
flaws,
Batman.
Hey, that's
right.
Stand up on it.
Bring it on.
Right. You're
alive. Down.
My rifle's getting
hotter.
Has no name.
Light heal.
I'm not doing too well.
Heal bullet.
Stay strong.
You're coming out.
Go!
You're up!
Oh no, oh no!
My turn!
This'll leave a mark!
Shake our edge!
Keep it out of your touch!
Stop when you fly, Batman!
In your face!
We did it!
Show you the purpose!
Now we're putting together!
Stop when you fly, Batman!
To Juju at this rate. I've got to think of something. Huh?
Hey? Where did you come from?
You feeling hungry, huh? Chew on this, scrap for brains. Oi, now's your chance. Save Juju.
Atharon, don't do it.
Hurry up!
At this rate, even if we save Juju, Atharon's gonna be...
You see a vision you don't like? We'll change the future together. Got it?
Change. The future. Yes. That's it. Ryan, you grab Juju.
Shulk, what are you doing?
Oh man, you think you can stop me?
No, I don't. But I can do this. Let's see if that Mechon body of yours can withstand an ether river!
Juju! Wake up!
Shala! Leave the rest to us!
Hang in there, you old fool!
Fall, you damn machine!
We can change our destinies. Atharon, you won't die here. Not today.
You cannot defeat me!
It won't be long now, my friends. But not before. Gaddo! This is for you. This is for the people of Colony 6.
But I... This isn't supposed to happen! Atharon!
Gaddo, I'll see you before long.
You want to hurry up? My arm's about ready to drop off.
Thank you.
Save the thanks for Shulk and his vision. As soon as I saw an Aether River, I knew this had to be the place.
Juju, you're safe now.
What did I tell you? You and me can make anything happen.
Yeah, you were right.
A boy who can change the future. I stand corrected, young man. You've done a great deed here today.
I didn't really do anything. I couldn't have done it without you guys.
Tell me. Your vision saved me. But what of the others? What happened to Gaddo? I see. Sharla, take this. Gaddo would have wanted you to have it.
Time to head back to the camp. We'll need to get Juju some medical attention.
There's a freight elevator on the next level. From there, it's an easy route out of the mine. As long as it's working.
We'll know that when we get on it.
You make me laugh.
Well, I'm right, ain't I?
You're absolutely right. We need to move on and stop worrying about every little thing. Come on, guys.
Gaddo's rifle. Free slots. Gaddo's rifle. What do I want on you, though? Might as well just give you everything else because I don't have too much that's great for you, Sharla. At least not yet. But with that, Sharla. Next time, we'll be heading out the mine. And hopefully, get Juju medical attention. See you guys then. Xeno and Zuma, signing out.